Hey guys, so we are about to make cookies. Focus camera. Focus. About to make cookies, and Deuce is ready and ready to decorate. So let's get started. Frank has the music playing, getting on my nerves. Here we go. Alright y'all, so I'm making the sugar cookie dough. Gonna lock it and mix that up. Uh-oh. Look like we got cookie dough. Hey babe, can you get the cookie cutters out of there and wash them off? In that bag.
Mm-hmm. That sound easy?
Deuce made sure he had a front row seat. Mm-hmm. It stink. Oh, take it out then. Take the thing out and throw the bag away.
What's this?
Open it.
Some type of pottery or something.
You know, I got my cooking dough.
It's seven.
I know. You can take the pack. You can throw the paper away.
Sure.
Just set it back up there. If it's stinking, I don't want it up there stinking. Alright, y'all, I think our dough is done. Let's see. Yeah. Alright, let me take this out and then I'll show y'all what we're doing next. It at the end of that song. Mm-hmm. Now where's TLC?
Hey! Get away. Come here.
Who's not for candy? Why are you choking?
Get away. Get away. Get away.
That's why that sounds familiar, but not familiar.
Frank, you better leave that candy alone. Frank, now you no more candy.
I don't get worried about it. Well, the good thing is, once I cut something out, We can roll it out again and cut another one. Alright, so which one you want to do first? Got the gingerbread.
Yeah.
Want to do gingerbread?
Gingerbread first.
Alright, what else you want to do? Why black people always gotta go extra with the. Yeah. Alright, let's put that one on. His leg fucked up though. Uh-oh. See? You're not supposed to be over there.
Good job, Deuce.
Thank you. I'm
trying to roll it.
He been watching the Food Network.
Mm-hmm.
A chef. Start from the middle. So like press in the middle here and then roll back. Not all your power, babe. Alright, now roll to the left and the right. Yeah. Now get back down here because you flat in the middle a lot. Now turn to the side and roll it. No, turn. Turn. Turn the whole thing. Turn the whole thing.
Oh,
so you can even it out. Yeah. Did you press it down?
No.
Yeah. Mm-mm. You getting your lip? You doing lips? You don't have to, but.
Yeah, I do lips.
Wait, no. So do the lips like up there across.
Oh, right here.
Yeah, and then do your bear. Alright, y'all. Our cookies about to go in. Hopefully, they don't spread together. Alright. And now we're about to start our we have a little bit of dough left, so I'll probably just make those into like some regular cookies and throw those on the other pan. And I'll show you guys what I do for my chocolate oatmeal cookies.
No more cans.
So slick. All right, y'all. So I'm creaming my butter, my brown sugar, white sugar, and vanilla, and an egg together. And then while that's going on, I'm about to get my flour, baking soda, and salt together. Boom, boom. Y'all see? I'm gonna put up a little bit more. Cause I need to be smooth. So I never put the butter back in the refrigerator after I picked it up from the store. So it's been out for like an hour, so it's softened, as you can see. Alright, I'll be back. Yo, Frank burnt out cookies, but it's okay. They're a little brown, but we're going to decorate them, and they're going to be pretty. Y'all see who's not cleaning up? The mess. Hey, yeah, I'm going inside because I feel like it's going to melt. This is my sugar cookie tree, and that, I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Supposed to be a heart, but it looks like a heart. And I'm not sure. He iced the sides, but he didn't put nothing on them. God bless him. This, as you can tell, is the green on my tree. This is my star. This is my ornaments, and then this is the, what's that called on the bottom of a tree? The wood. I mean, does that stalk? Does that tree stalk? Whatever that get cut off the ground. I use orange slices because that's the closest color to brown that I had. But that's about right. Whenever Frank is just lost, he likes to look at his phone.
No.
It's okay.